through to the shortlist for sergeant.
Danny's gonna walk it, we all know that.
It's you.
You?
Oh my god. That's two Downs girls drowned within 6 months. What if this is our trick?
You're chasing a girl who is evidently not Downs.
It's the same girl.
We put them in the water.
DS3 is requesting urgent medical assistance.
Oh my god.
There's room for you at my house. Do we leave here together?
Hello, Abba. Okay, I am.
How long's she gonna be staying?
We'll find out.
Oh, how long did you say?
Let's see.
See you later, Kaffa. I get home at 3:30. I'll show you around. Bye, Nana.
Test.
Tess is the mother I never asked for.
I'm starving in here.
And my mum's the kid I never deserved. Come on.
Here, to rinse our hands before breakfast, this one's yours.
Wyszła z łazienki bez mycia rąk.
Kamo, zostaw dziewczynę w spokoju.
We've got cereal, there's scrambled egg, bacon.
I have both.
I couldn't have both.
Have both.
Have what you want.
She wants both. Have both.
And the room's okay? Slept okay?
The room's massive. I slept like a log, thank you.
Excuse me, what are you doing?
McLaren's taken over the Cathy Calvert case.
We're not allowed near it anymore. Is he for real? Why?
Why'd you think?
Because you move Cathy Calvert into your spare room, contaminating any prosecution if they decide we've a tainted witness.
Well, how can I? She wouldn't be alive if it weren't for us. I couldn't... No. I didn't drag her out with the river just to put her in the system.
Two for me, two for you.
Towels?
So we don't have to use those.
Is?
That spy your mum got me signed up to.
Now? I've tons of work piling up.
I've two vouchers. This is work. Determined to sabotage my career.
Cathy Calvert needed protecting.
There are agencies.
Yeah, right.
Answer me this. If you hadn't just lost your job to Joy Frears, would you have taken that child under your wing?
Answer me this. Why, once you knew I'd walked away from Mervyn Manley's accident...
I chased a man under a bus.
We know for a fact it stabbed at least 2 months...
If we'd known it for a fact, then he'd be in jail now, not tapioca.
Nobody else knows about that.
Correct. Thanks to me. Are we sure they don't speak English?
Moje koleżanki lesbijka chciałaby się zapytać, czy może dostać happy finish za 20 funtów.
Powiedz Breżniewowej, że prędzej zrobi laskę świni.
Spokojnie. Przepraszam. Ona jest nowa na syrenie.
Joy deserves a position.
She still calls it going all the way and choosing nails.
People do.
A false nails? If you got her on the cheap fit of thinking I'll spend the rest of my career mopping up after her, you've another think coming.
I love you whinging about your future when your present's going totally to shit.
They've really hurt her, Viv.
People do.
Oh, so that's your game, is it? For anyone on vouchers, you make up your tips by tampering. Well, here's a big tip for you, Aeroflot. Wrong person, wrong place, wrong tree. Try it again, and I'll have you sex trafficked by Albanians, you stick-thin creep.
Viv, it was a joke. A happy finish.
About bloody time.
Morning, sir.
What's that? Can't fasten up your buttons or something?
We're meant to start a tournament at 10. And we've got people coming from as far as Cholton to Bury, haven't we?
Right. Come on, Cartman. Let's see who you really are.
You're okay, mate.
Can you tell me your name? Tell me your name.
Jesus.
Are you okay?
26511.
Can you hear me? Tell me your name. Oh, God, he stopped breathing.
Joy, I'm sorry this happened, and I'll do anything to put it right, but I'm not apologising for Cathy, not to anybody. I'd walk first.
Well, that's not happening on my watch.
How can I work properly if I'm being ignored?
They're not angry with you, they're angry. They're pissed off with McLaren, the thieving lanky wanker. But you know what saddens me most? It's not been a Tuesday or a Thursday since I turned 25 that I've not slept round your house. And I can't do that anymore, can I? Not with Cathy as your new housemate. And you won't sleep round mine.
Not till you kill the cat.
Ma'am?
McLaren wants one of us to report to him and his team of e-twats, and it won't be me for this reason. I'd rather he had a go at you to see what he'd say if I'm not in the room, you see?
Of course.
Get your shit together and get round there, and welcome to management.
Stupid cow, what have you done to us all?
No, you're moving.
To be honest, I won't mind having a look myself.
Well, one of us can't. There. Don't move. McLaren is looking at Jocelyn Weir's client list. No!
Only me, ma'am.
Only.
Yeah, Amber Alert from the Poisons Unit. Oh, hello. Stuart and Tegan accompanied a sudden death down to St. Michael's. There's chemicals on the street that shouldn't be. Three more on this patch, not dead yet, but not far off.
What are we talking?
Some mephedrone ketamine reboot and something new they can't yet identify, ma'am.
Oh, if they've mutated mephedrone, we'll be cleaning up middle-aged, middle-class shit off the streets till the next Olympics.
Yeah, well, the last one was a 19-year-old economics student at Manchester.
Take the address. Take Jonah with you to inform next of kin.
Hiya. There's a window right at the back of the ladies' toilet. She'd be able to see much better. Although you've got to remove the automatic light bulb. Is that the dad on arrival that Stuart and Tegan just called in?
Yeah, poor little sod. Nearly all his organs had started liquefying.
Oh, enough! His mother's in reception. I think she's trying to report him missing.
Drugs. The only time he borrowed the car was while I was at the gym because I was at a drink after with the girls and got taxis home. He always put it back exactly where and how I'd left it, except the cab smelt of fresh weed.
Just weed.
His father died a month ago. I know what I've needed to get through it, so God help him.
We don't think he was robbed, but we couldn't find his phone.
He left it behind. That's why I couldn't find him.
Yeah. Come on, let's get you home, Suzanne. I've spoken to your sister, and she's with your mum at your house.
How'd you get my mum from Worcester?
I called in favours.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
DC Kowalski will come with you to take a full statement. I know it seems indecent, but we need the information now, yeah? God bless you.
Get the intelligence lads off Spotify and onto this. I need a phone log cross-referencing urgently.
So, the Downs killer case.
Where's Darren McLaren leading us? Back to Jocelyn Wade's client list.
How do you know that?
Well, he thinks that's the most viable lead.
Utter expensive bollocks. Jocelyn Wade's clients aren't suspects, they're just horny, twisted freaks. We need to get inside Cathy Calvert's head. Get her to talk.
The minute she's fit to speak, I'll be the closest one listening. You have my word.
Do keep me posted. Meanwhile, there's a guy out there killing Down syndrome girls who's not quite as patient as you.
From intelligence. The dead lad's phone logs led to this guy. We've got him in custody. His name's Roy Proctor. He's a postman. Not known to us, but recently acknowledged by locals as a casual supplier we'd only usually. But in this case, he'd pilfered an unregistered parcel on his round that, bingo, contained non-specific capsules.
Going to which address?
He'd burnt the packaging for his own benefit.
Where was this round?
I forget, but it's not a toilet. Richmond Falls area.
Now, why am I looking at Sandy Street?
See, this is where we was asked to help on surveillance last November.
We were all shouted down once they realised there was no explosives involved.
They were definitely manufacturing.
Yeah, but just hydroponics and shit.
Hydroponics don't cause that.
OK, well, if they've upped their game, so will we. And they've caught me on a full moon, so they won't know what's hit them.
I needed to wait until I was ready.
Sarge.
Oh, Matt. I think I've had an idea that might just get us back in the running on the Down syndrome case.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's a bit tricky, and it relates to Cathy Calvert. Right, given that Cathy's not talking and Dinah won't even let us try, we need to think of new ideas to get around the formality.
How much are you asking for?
400.
Keep your idea to yourself, spend 5. 22 and 24 Sandy Street. Two semis that have been bought in the last 12 months. But they're not semis. They're a drugs lab. We're working on a theory that they've scattered a test batch into the human field. 5 people are already dead or dying because of it. I want that kitchen closed tonight. Oh. We could have done with a lot more preparation, but big tough titty.
Excuse me. Do we know what it is they're making?
Just got young Luke Hyatt's toxicology in. It's looking like a transmutation of good old 4-methylmethacetanol.
Yeah, but it's soaked up MCAT, in other words.
Yeah, which they're a long way off because this stuff's only half modified, but still a neurotoxin that shuts down your immunity till, you drown in your own blood, basically.
Joseph Raphael of number 22. Sounds foreign, but he's English as a muffin. By reputation, a very nasty little prick. People who've messed with him haven't been seen since. Angelina Kosteros, number 24, Sandy Street. 2 PhDs in industrial chemistry. Her tax returns say that she's a supply science teacher. You couldn't get a bra in that joint for less than 200 sods. This is 4:30 PM. Angelina Kosteros arrives back at number 24. Wait for it. 3 minutes later, she's at the upstairs window of number 22 with the baps out. They're not shagging at all. So we know that the two houses are connected, just don't know how.
Yeah, I'd like to introduce you to the shit button installed in any drugs lab in the event of you lot bursting in unannounced. It's ready to flush away at the push of a button. Mm-hmm. Any imprisonable evidence, some of which at least you will need in court. And trust me, if the button, the shit, is deployed, then for the little evidence you'll get, you might as well do a couple of student flats on a Friday night.
Sergeant Freeze.
1, volunteers for surveillance. Those who are already familiar with the new equipment. Right. 2, tell your families you don't know when you'll be home.
Can I tell Rosie it might be October?
3.
Permission to show off, ma'am?
It's fine.
Okay.
Angelina Costaros and Joseph Raphael both worked for Pharmadansk at their UK laboratories in Kent. Now, she was sacked for stealing Class A psychoactive compounds and arrested by Kent police. But Raphael was the one making the allegations on behalf of the company. 2 months after that, he retires early on the grounds of mental debility. A month after that, he drops the charges and moves in with Costaros.
He got her on the hook to get her off it? She doesn't know he stitched her up. He gets funding for a skank lab and her science brains behind it.
Look, if we can isolate Costaros and offer her a deal, we've got a better chance of harvesting the evidence and getting maximum sentences.
Hands up anybody here who think that separating Costaros and Raphael is a dodgy move. Hands down. Hands up anybody who thinks that that level of risk is sexy.
Give you 2 quid, not half an hour.
Angelina Costaros, I'm arresting you on suspicion of... Oh, and we know from invoices why you've no small change, because you paid 10 grand a pop for these fellas. I'm arresting you on suspicion of trafficking drugs to and from British shores. You have the right to remain silent, etc.
Oh, fuck off.
How is Jonah being up there less conspicuous than me? We're going to have a patrol car pull it up for indecent exposure.
I'm trying to concentrate.
The offences we arrested you for in public bear no relation to the charges you now face. As of last night, you're also accused of the murders of 3 young souls, 2 with families, 1 barely old enough to be starting his own. I can bring his mum back in if you'd like to speak to her personally, Angelina.
That wasn't me.
So, tell us about the stolen chemicals, Angelina. If you were innocent, you'd have faced the charges, wouldn't you?
That was not me.
We know it wasn't.
How did you meet Joseph Raphael? He was your line manager at Pharmadansk.
And you know his signature was on the document accusing you of theft. He framed you, flattened your reputation and dried up your income. So you were so desperate you'd accept any help on offer. Am I warm?
What's she on about?
We've talked directly to the CPS. And in return for your cooperation in the successful prosecution of Joseph Raphael, we'll back up your defence.
Sweetheart, the minute he knows I've turned evidence, I'm dead.
All we need is detailed intelligence on how that laboratory is designed to vanish any evidence in the event of a raid.
Can you not send her out for Kit Kats or something?
What firearms, if any, are on the premises? What the risks are for the officers entering the premises?
Subsequent to which, you'll be addressed by the system as a victim, Angelina.
Where were you trained? Curry's? You've just given me the reason not to cooperate. You've declared me a victim. Why should I lift a finger from here?
Thanks for waiting. I've just section 3 in about an hour. Just milk.
While it's still allowed. Kathy's not saying anything, but Deering's getting impatient.
So I deeply admire what you've done for Cathy, but I feel compelled to jump right into manipulating your influence on the girl. So she's refused sedatives or drugs of any description. I really need you to think about hypnosis. Just tell her to get on the web, look up young patient's testimonies, especially PTSD, especially rape, and you tell her from me that that is the best form of treatment if she needs to stay in charge.
So she was she? Actually raped?
So naturally, she's going to ask you to chaperone her to her first session.
Which I would. I would in a heartbeat.
No, you won't, you see, because she's never had a comfort blanket. Don't give her one now. But really, do you think rape's ambiguous when the girl hasn't uncrossed her legs for 48 hours after the incident? If you care about that girl, you bring her to me. Non-talkers don't tend to last very long. I'm statistically successful with hypnosis because looking half their age accelerates a trust element. But my mum's a cow and it's aging me, so there's a window diner. Please.
Oi! You do realise this entire complex is supposed to be non-smoking?
Yeah, that's a long stay window.
window, so you should have learned to shut it by now.
Is that Dr. P?
No, it's not.
Got a white Audi pulling up right below me.
Oh, and it's a corker. Worth more than the house.
Plus, brunette, fit, white, female, about 40. Very fit, actually.
Audi, VRM, Victor Alpha, India 3, Lima, Kilo Echo.
Oh, and she's got her own set of keys for 22.
Yeah, OK, here we go. This is Corinne Raphael. It's his ex-wife.
Right, she must be banging him.
OK, listen, get a picture of them together. Do what you need to do, right?
Jonah, toolkit.
Me.
What have you done? Look at the state of that! What have you done, you useless prick? What are you leaving her for?
You got your job away for this, you fat twat!
I'm sorry, mate, it just fell down.
Look at that!
Oh my.
I mean, you can write to head office.
Fucking idiot!
They can try and refund. Take about 6 to 8 weeks.
How's Kathy? How are you getting on?
Sprzedałeś te telewizora na dragi. Ale ja czuwam.
Call you back then. Thanks, sir.
So? Well, what do you expect from us all, cartwheels? Just gotta let people sleep on it, myself included.
Meanwhile, we've landed a little corker.
Just look at the footage, read my notes, and we'll present it to Doubtfire together. Get you some nectar points back, maybe.
Pełno, a nie może zająć się córką, którą dostała. A ona leje wodę na Weetabix.
Jock is right. I've just pissed on my own chips. She won't budge.
Mum, check out these fellas.
Belonging to?
His ex-wife. And according to previous surveillance footage, the car shows up often.
Almost as often as Angelina goes shopping. Tuesdays, Thursdays.
You go into question next round.
Fine, I'll lead with the terms of the offer and you'll need to know what we're offering.
No. Dinah and Spike. Have you none of that? You were shit hot in there, madam. It's just that I have every reason to believe that this situation calls for two gobby bitches and a cracking pair of nuts.
Fuck off, I'm demanding a lawyer.
Make your language meaningful or fuck off yourself.
It's a bloke thing. It's a bloke thing. I can see how we can't resist the real ones, you know what I mean?
What happened to you? Did you Photoshop that? Let me see.
Faster!
Whoa, missus!
No, I want this noting for a claim if it's broken.
He's been banging her since the day they divorced.
Basically, every time you were out shopping.
The Audi pulls up, you know, they always end up diagonally in the other house. Same bedroom you share with him.
She must be laughing all the way to the bank if the price of that motor is anything to go by.
Oh. And he convinced you it was all about you. And him. And the money. It's not your money, sweetheart. It's hers.
Hey. You want your reputation back? We need to know. Now.
We didn't put a test batch of substances out there. A snail mail parcel with a tiny amount of ingredients went missing. But we didn't circulate this shit. Why would we when it's not commercially ready? There's an evacuation valve in the basement.
And we need it disabled.
I can't. I couldn't. I wouldn't be anywhere near there. This two-faced animal's going to kill me when he...
There's an emergency remote by the front door for obvious reasons. It triggers a signal to the system to totally self-flush. It's really, really fast.
But you'll disable it.
Impossible.
Two PhDs and you can't take a battery out.
Well done, Spike, getting you back in the driver's seat earlier. Now, what Spike exemplified is top-notch teamwork. You are part of a top-notch team. That's a lot of love for you, Dinah. But what we all want most is the Cathy Calvert case back. So go home, spend some time with Cathy, help her get ready to talk. Yeah?
Tonight, your session with Bo Peep. Dr. Peep. You know why I'm not coming into the session with you? Okay, look, well, the way Peep said it is way better than anything I can come up with. If I'm in there, holding your hand as a copper, you won't be able to get your sleeves rolled up, and that's kind of what the sessions are for. I know. I've been through them myself.
With Dr. Peep?
No, I couldn't afford Peep if I took a mortgage out.
And why did you need sessions?
2 a week for 3 years to realise all I had to do was thump some bastard back.
Tessa's dad?
Mine. Now, he left us years back. And then moved back in once the house was paid off. He started knocking my mum about, giving mum liver spots that got too big to fake. So I hoofed him down the stairs and out the door. Never seen him since.
Bet Magda blames you for that.
Very much so. And I very much don't care.
Bo Peep.
Is that what you call her?
Knock, knock.
Oh, no, it's okay. It's only Spike. 2 minutes, mate. We're just doing the lip here. See you downstairs.
Yep.
I bought this for Cathy.
From me. I know she lost hers. Joy! I didn't have to do that.
And I know it's too soon to come in. No one wants to intrude.
Ow! This is what I think it is, isn't it? How many sets does it connect to?
4. Including one for you.
Spying on a child, Joy. You're kidding. Because that's the total opposite of what I've just promised her.
Well, that's all good for you, Dinah. But while McLaren is pointlessly raking in everything since Ian Brady, and you're throwing your arms around Cathy like an auntie...
Whose idea was it?
Whoa.
Nothing is actually moving, and it really badly needs to, Dinah. Otherwise, the guy that did that to them is gonna walk. All right?
And if she knew about this, she can fuck off and all. I'll start teaching.
Shut up, Dinah. Give me a sec.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yep, ready for battle. Run away. Let's go.
Time. Everything sorted, yeah? I've worked this out perfectly. I need tits and teeth up front, so you're going in first.
And what?
With Joy.
What?
Her? But you said it was me.
And learn your lines. I want your word perfect.
Cues, lines, and performance. Shouldn't one of you two mention consequences to her?
Wow. Yeah, I'm keeping this one.
Sorry, ladies. I need to fit you with recording equipment.
No, Stuart's already done ours.
With what?
Where's tattoo? I need tattoo.
Girls, I'm guessing the honeymoon wasn't Lapland.
Nevada. Shooting range for automatics.
You know you're my hand-picked front line for this, don't you?
Yeah, we were honoured when we saw that on the command sheet, ma'am.
I know baptism of fire's a bit arse about face as a wedding present. But don't let me down, girls.
Mum!
Okay, listen up. When Joe and Dinah get to the door, they'll be met by Angelina Kosteros. Kosteros takes advantage of the camouflage to slip us the handheld remote to prevent anybody discharging the evidence. Then in we charge. And we don't stop until that basement valve is disabled. We all clear?
Yes,
I want the best performance you've got.
Take care in there, girls, eh?
Right. You're all right. Make a 20.
Jeez.
Kosteros has shown us her ass. Stand by for premature positions.
Party? Jasmine's party?
I wish it was. I'm having the night in with my wife in a movie.
Oh, sorry to bother you. I've no signal. Can we use your landline and get the driver to turn round for us?
We haven't got a landline or a signal. We have to stand at the end of the garden to get
okay,
one.
Plan C, girls.
Sorry. Night. I need to put the dogs away, they'll go
berserk. Oh, my God!
Come in.
Oh, my God, I'm so sorry.
Gobby pictures come through from a hood of...
Believe that.
No, he's just laughing. Get some towels.
You know where they are? And clean that up before...
That's my wedding finger. We're 3 fucking weeks away. I think I'm going to faint.
Oh, God. Get the remote off him.
How? What if he catches me?
She'll figure it out. Just put it in my hands and leave the rest to us.
Can you see anything?
I can't tell. The eggs are in the basket.
Repeat. Eggs are in the basket.
Yes.
Oh, please! Get your hands out! I can see them! We're growing your brains out!
From High Command, we stay with the patient.
Watch out!
Everybody have it now! Now!
Oh, my God!
Oh,
Sam. Come on.
Stuart, give me your comms. DID are into control.
Is anyone else in there?
Request medical backup.
Clear them out!
Yes, an emergency.
There's no more staff to call out. Have you seen what they're doing to each other in there? Or there? Or there? It's not medical staff we're short of, it's physical health.
All right, I understand what you're saying. Just give me a minute. Matt, we've turned this place into a total fucking zoo.
Where's Tattoo?
Yeah, they were the most exposed, apart from the prisoner. But he's been ventilated and is under armed guard, so we'll give him his day in court, man.
The girls did us all proud.
Yeah, I won't go in there if I was you.
You're gonna be all right, aren't they?
Oh, yeah, no, it's just, whatever this turns out to be, it's got people a bit twisted. Have you ever seen two girls, one cup, ma'am? Oh. You get in there, help them nurses pin that pair down. It'll be a dark spot. And watch your feet, it's slipping.
Well, that went well. Very well.
This way, Inspector.
Forensics are estimating a 2 million street value.
I'm getting in a first vehicle, you, ma'am. I've got, like, reports and files to ship.
How soon do you think my team can interview Kathy Calvert?
It's not a question I can answer. You took the case away from me.
Well, we're still on the same team, Viv. And you've secured yourself a good future with all this.
Oh, not me. No, it's Tattoo who saved all our bacon, sir. Tactical support team. They truly deserve a few good words from the top.
Pleasure. Where will I find him?
Second on the left. If you excuse me, I've got...
Yes.
Band off.
And then we'll get some scissors. We'll get some.
Hiya.
They were involved in a raid. They might have been exposed to substances.
Like what? Well, it wasn't Kat. Kat's never done this to me before.
Come on, look at what we've.
She.
What I've made for you.
Oh, sweetheart, it was your session. I'm sorry. That's not for public. I'm sorry.
She's absolutely twatted. I won't remember a word. Hold on.
Oh, darling, that's amazing. How was it?
It was absolutely superb. She says all these tiny things that, you know, says massive stuff, and I think she really liked me and all. What did you say to her?
What happened?
You did. I offered her the chance of a non-investigative session as an induction into the process of clinical hypnosis, and she jabbered like a flightless bird.
I'm going past loads of shelves with tins and boxes. And is the cat still leading you? Taking me. Does the black cat have a collar? Massive collar. Big as its face, nearly. So you're passing these shelves with the tins and the boxes and the mixed up stuff. Clever girl. Repeat that, please, Kevin. Clever girl. Clever girl for what?
Clever girl!
That sounds quite angry. Are you in pain at all at this point, Kathy?
Everywhere hurts. I thought you'd broken everything.
The cat is probably something her imagination has manufactured to soften the journey. From what we know about Kathy's family, I can't see pets hanging around, can you?
May I ask how such intimate material is suitable for open forum?
Well, against my better advice, Cathy Calvert gave consent for all future sessions to be shared as testimony for things she can't repeat in person, on the one condition that Diana listens to them first.
A talking victim's only brought us to a decent square one.
Well, she does, of course, go on to talk about the rape in detail.
She's allowed. Right, I want every one of the rest of us to be listening to every word that child so painfully donated. Not sentimentally. And don't get bored of it or I'll kick your asses. One word in 100 just might mean something to us. Even if it doesn't to her yet. Bless her. We can't do it without Dinah.
I'll keep her name off the paperwork and pray they still like her as much if and when this emerges as a trial. You get the case back. Just catch this bastard, Viv.
Anybody know a decent road from the Trafford Centre? Missed you at the end of all that, and I need a wee anyway. Cathy! Diana described you very well. You're a little fighter, aren't you? And how lucky are we lot, eh? Knowing this lady.
I know.
We all need to know how to be good at that, don't we? Fighting back. So... happy reading. My dad bought me a first edition of that when I was 12. Within a week, a bloke came up behind me. I wasn't a good eater in them days. Wham! I caught him straight in the sprouts with a bunch of bike keys, page 43. I still read that on holiday every year. And I signed it for you.
Shall we go and look at these upstairs? Thank you.
You're something else, you are.
My mum always said it like that when she was struggling for adjectives.
Thanks so much, Vivian.
Yeah, but one adjective. One.
Never. Not. Surprising.
Bless you for that. See you in the morning, buddy, lass.
He's missed his fix, so he's agitated.
There's a man out there who wants girls like you bobbing up and down in the river like apples.
It won't be easy to yank him out on his own wedding.
Yeah, well, if you saw frying Asian beers with petrol, we wouldn't have to, would we?
We stumbled across your phone this morning. Any idea how you might have misplaced it?
Why would we bother going after one packet when there's 15 of them 5 doors down?
Shut your mouth!
To reassure you, no animals were harmed in the making of this episode. For exclusive videos with the cast of No Offence, go to channel4.com/nooffence. 9 o'clock tomorrow night, Channel 4. Men, yes. Fishermen, I'm afraid not. The island with Bear Grylls and sea life has little to worry about. Next tonight, word on the street, Benefit Street, the brand new series.